teacher can write some questions on board. And this function to serve all students. So students can direct and write a question on his tablet. Once students finish the job, teacher can choose one of students to check his tablet. So this function only to choose for the board surface to students too. And we can check students' read. So only transfer to students' read. And this function, we can send a picture to the students too. So at the meantime, if you find students' read, play the game on the tablet, we can lock his screen. Now we can do a team job like this. Students three, they can join picture together. Function to get all students' job. Okay, this part is finished.